some body parts of Christine Silawan, the 16-year-old church collector found dead Monday, were removed from her body, according to the autopsy report of the Philippine National Police Central Visayas Crime Laboratory. Here's Nico Tubo for the details.
The medico-legal officer of the Philippine National Police Central Visayas Crime Laboratory said that some body parts of Christine Silawan, who was found dead in Lapu-Lapu City, were removed. Aside from the 30 stab wounds found on the victim's body, Superintendent Benjamin Lara said the throat, esophagus, trachea, and tongue of Christine were removed. Lara believes these body parts were purposely removed by the killers of Christine so it would be hard to identify her. Lara also debunked the possibility that animals could have removed some of her body parts. Earlier, the parents of Christine went to the crime laboratory to undergo swab sampling for the DNA examination. Meanwhile, relatives of Christine asked the public not to make fun of the victim on social media. Lapu-Lapu City Mayor Paz Radasa also urged netizens to stop posting photos of the victim's cadaver as a sign of respect to the family. Radasa announced earlier that Lapu-Lapu City will offer 1 million pesos to those who could give information on the killer's whereabouts. The reward offered has so far reached 1.8 million pesos as the police and a private citizen also offered some amount. Nico Tubo, Newsbits Tonight.